GoPro.
Oh.
Alexa, how much time is left in the timer?
I have 3 minutes.
You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. That looks fantastic.
Fantastic.
Wunderbar.
Still going.
Okay, it's too bright.
I know, it's like, that's what I want.
Holga, what's your name?
Yeah,
I got
Holga. Oh,
hello,
Holga. I've never seen you. They're pretty cute. Right.
Return.
Return.
All right.
Hey guys. Oh my god, they know that you guys have nightclubs and they're clean and nightclubs.
Oh.
Very cool.
1, 2, and 3. All right, you ready?
Yeah. Say go.
All right, I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
Where are we?
We're at McCain's Bakery in Salado, Texas.
And what's the date? Since she's very picky on me putting dates
March
on
March 23rd, 2019 at 9 a.m. Where is everybody?
I'm here.
Everybody else is late.
Okay. Wow. That's beautiful.
Isn't that gorgeous?
How did you find a mirror for it?
I went to Hobby Lobby and gave them the mirror that was in it, and they got the little mirror and they cut it for me, and it cost me $6.
Wow.
So I got like three other mirrors that I said, hey, while you're cutting those, can you cut some more? So they went ahead and cut like three of them for me.
That's amazing.
Isn't that nice and clear now? That's first. And for some reason, this is always off. Hold that for me.
We're going to record as Tracy drops her phone. In the parking lot.
Kendall drops her phone.
Kendall drops her phone. Look at this. Once it's balanced, we turn it on. Then we turn on the
software.
This time. Okay. And now we're ready to go.
You keep walking around in circles.
I'm doing my, what's his name? I forgot. Yeah, my bathtub.
My coffee mug. And all I do is like
this. Oh, so you wanted to look in just like I did. Oh, hello.
That's nice.
Hand move?
No, you're fine.
Okay. I'm
just recording. I'm gonna take that same shot.
Oh, okay.
There's a typewriter in there. Reflect.
I wonder if I take it off.
Did you try the door?
It's got a padlock.
But...
Let's see if that worked.
Much better angle. This
actually, it's not. That was not too bad.
Yeah, but you don't get the typewriter.
No, I'm working on it. Yeah, that one was.
Man, he has his arm way out here too. Lose them.
That's why I'm setting it where I can see it.
Tracy, I found out what I'm going to do for this trip.
For this trip?
Yeah.
Oh, our catchphrase?
Yeah, catchphrase.
What's the catchphrase?
Catchphrase is, Kendall, do you need
no.
whatever? And that'll be it.
No.
Yeah.
No.
That's how it works. I'll be like, Kendall, do you need some firewood? And you'll say...
They'll say, shut up, RJ.
They'll say yes or no. And then so I'll be like, Kendall, do you need any mulch?
No.
Oh. Kendall, do you need any, like, neon orange tennis shoes?
No.
See how this game works?
I see how this game works.
Cool.
It's not dark enough. No, or it's getting my reflection.
Stand up.
Maybe it's the upper right that's screwed up. It's missing the upper right, upper left.
Yeah, it just keeps going out and trying to find it.
So many things to take a picture of. Baby Carol strollers. Is that what the sign says?
Somebody's obviously taking care of it because it's, they all have keys. Sorry.
We were just standing there so I didn't hear coming in.
Look at the raised garden tub.
That is nice. Yeah, it's...
They don't smell bad, but they smell musty-ish.
But they have power. The TV's lit.
Yeah, there's water dripping. They got.
Someone's paying for it.
Yeah.
Found a phone.
God damn it.
Finders keepers.
Is it still okay?
Yeah, your battery's low. Look
here,
at that.
Here.
It looks great.
Right. back to that.
Light a little bit back.
Excuse us, sorry.
Through it?
I don't know if I'm going to shoot through it. I start that light.
Oh, it's taking me.
I know, I can't control that.
It's still light. You're fabulous.
Hey, will you do me a favor? Would you guys both race it and drop it at the same time?
Yeah. All right, hang on. We gotta do this.
Hold on, one sec. I'll let you know.
Hold on. Gotta get prepped. Here we go.
I'm good. Awesome. Let's do it one more time. And Erica, look towards the end of that light. There you go. 1, 2, 3, go. Awesome.
It's been several years since I've been down here. I guess the TV show Revolution or something like that that was on HBO or something.
I found something great.
What did you do?
Found a model.
Bartlett that was a fixer upper for 136 on a quarter acre. And it was like, one more than I was then. Something that needs to be fixed.
How handy are you?
Not that handy. I used to be handy until I got hurt. Now I'm not as handy anymore.
Yeah. Oh, look, it has its own doghouse.
Only because I've been going ahead and do it, and then really got my dog.
Right.
So my daughter's been informing me. There's just some stuff
you're
not
going to
do anymore, Mom.
Yeah.
I was like,
well, there's something. That's what I keep telling my parents. You get to stop doing this madness and pay somebody to come help you out.
That was it.
Yeah.
Ready?
Drop him.
Oh, he tumbled that time.
You doing video yet?
I have not. I don't really see anything with video covered. BJ.
Mosquitoes, right?
Yeah, and everything else. There's that, or someplace in Taylor.
Either one.
Ooh, we could eat at the Taylor Cafe.
Okay.
I have to get cash. They got really good barbecue.
Which is that?
That's the one that's under the train tracks. Have you ever eaten there?
Yeah.
He prefers the other one.
You prefer Mueller?
Yeah, I think so. Oh. That's okay. Or they have that that real restaurant that's, let me think about it. Fourth Street, the new place. Well, it's been there a few years. They got catfish, fried chicken.
Ooh, catfish sounds good.
So where is that? I'm not here to follow you.
Down Main Street, at first make a left and then turn on the right. And it's clean.
Down Main Street, make a left and it's on the 4th Street on the right?
4th Street, yeah. Make a left on 4th Street and then turn on the right.
Oh.
I'll find the name.
Tracy?
Okay, yeah.
Do you want to go into a thrift store?
Are they actually open?
It says open.
I don't think they're open.
Hey, Ronnie, we're making a side trip.
My bad. They are open.
They're open.
They sure is. And then that was the lift. That used to be a lift top.
Yeah. That actually was a skylight because they said at one time they used to grade cotton in this building. So they needed natural light to grade the
There's
cotton.
One in Brenham that has that, and it's an actual lift that they have. Because there's a scale here where they would weigh it, and then they would take it up to the next section.
Three little tables, that was it.
Yeah.
And the year before, they sold $40,000 worth of stuff. So.
Yeah.
I've got the plumbing, I got the shower head. I don't need to have, you know, all that stuff. All I need is just the wire to go up. And I know you got to adhere it to the wall or something like that. Well, I saw this thing.